Mylvsports, we're playing at home.
Well,
for the most part, a couple miles away from the Thomas and Mack at the MGM Grand. But make no mistake about it, tonight's game against Utah felt like a road game.
That's because the Utes fans coming from the Las Vegas Bowl win packed the place. Lots of energy in the building early on. Rebel fans like this. Rashad Munn to the basket, finishes with the big slam. But it's the Utes coming out strong, courtesy of Brandon Taylor, knocks down the three ball, three of his 16 points. Then moments later, Taylor off the dribble, fires it up and fires it in. Utah with the early 11-5 lead. So Dave Rice goes to his bench, and of course that means Pat McCaw, and he comes through, gets the steal, lays it up, lays it in on the other end, cuts the lead down to two. And that starts off a good string of plays for the Rebels. Here it's McCaw playmaking. He's the alley. Good luck. Okonobo finishes with the oop. He had 7 points and, more impressively, 6 blocks in the game. And after that, we get glimpses of how great Rashad Vaughn can be. Drives to the basket, bucket, and the foul. He lays it up and in. Then moments later, he's trapped here in the corner, breaks the double team twice, lays it up and in. He had a team high 16 points. And the Rebels keep the momentum going. Nice ball movement. Cody Doolin, Jalon Kendrick, three ball from the corner. That's good. Rebels ahead by 4. But Utah finishes the half strong. Jalon right in traffic, lays it up, lays it in. Then, as the half is about to come to a close, Rebels looking for the last shot, but a terrible turnover that leads to the outlet to Wright, and he beats the buzzer with the reverse lay-in. Utes go into the half with a 24-23 lead. So Utah, known as a second half team, and they come out strong. Dakari Tucker, three ball from the corner. That gives Utah the 2-point lead. Then moments later, some nice ball movement leads to this. Wright lines it up, lines it in from the wing. The lead up to 7 at 32-25. So the Rebels need a big basket, and it's McCaw once again coming through. He fires it up from the wing, knocks it down. Good ball there, but the Rebels only 2 of 11 from downtown for the game. But moments later, here's Dwayne Morgan, ISO on right, little spin move, gets the friendly roll. That cuts the lead down to 34-33. But the Utes answer right back, and it's right playmaking. Driving to the basket, drops it off to Jaka Podiel for the slam as the Utes take a 36-33 lead. Then moments later, check out this great individual drive by Tucker to the basket, reverse lay-in, lead up to 5, 38-33. And it just keeps going. It's right, drives and drops it off to Dalin Pacinski. The lead up to 10 at that point, and Utah pulls away late to win it 59-46. Doesn't get any easier for the Rebels with Arizona coming to town Tuesday.